my 65 Ford F-100. That's it. Seen it before. I've been driving it lately though. It's been parked for months. Months and months and months. Months. It's been parked since November. Cold as you're gonna get. See, it's cold. Yeah, I'm gonna do a start on it here in just a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab the keys and I'll start it. Be right back. Alright. Here's the cold start. Better give her some choke. Here goes. Well, right to an idle even. Good oil pressure. Good oil pressure. This thing runs pretty good. Not too bad for what it is. Bad at all for what it is. Just running the truck. It's in pretty solid shape too. Ain't all rusted out. Ain't all beat to shit. I love it. Beat the shit. Not all beat the shit at all. These aren't easy to find. Those are spendy when you do, boy. I bought those. Gotta replace these. This piece of tin right here is missing. This piece of stainless. I don't have that. And it does have one dent in the front fender there. And that's it. Other than that, that's it for dents, man. Oh, it does have one little dent in the corner of the hood. Right there. But, yeah. That's my 65 Ford F-100, man. My grandpa bought this sumbitch new back in 1964. The only thing that's been changed on it's the wheels and that steering wheel in there. Done a little bit of motor work over the years, but sumbitch has almost 1,000,000 fucking miles on it. Unbelievable. But it still runs. That's just freaking awesome. Later, guys.